So we are here seconds after Robert Guerrero Peralta. I personally, I'm a former TV judge myself. I did the Brandon Rios Acosta fight, and I scored this one to Guerrero by 2 rounds. So well, how did you score it?
I personally had Guerrero winning by 1 point.
Okay.
But it was a very close fight. And the guy fought a hell of a fight. I forgot the guy's name.
Peralta.
Peralta from Argentina. He fought a great
tough
fight.
Tough dude. Awkward. A little dirty, but...
Very, very awkward. But you got to take everyone serious, and I thought it was a hell of a fight.
It was a hell. So what's next for John Molina Jr.?
That is the question. That's the million-dollar question. So we'll find out soon. I'm sure I can say this much. I'll be fighting by the end of the year for sure.
So most... A lot of people wear shirts of fighters. Which fighter's on your shirt?
Who that, are you?
Is that Dr. Seuss? We are here.
Never seen this? Alice in Wonderland?
From who? Alice in Wonderland?
Yeah, hold on. You put a little drop in your eye and then... No, just kidding.
Okay, turn it off a second. Let's see. It's like a whole cartoon. We're all mad here? Why are they mad? Don't be mad.
No, they're upset at the fight.
It was a good night of boxing.
Yes.
Just watching the fights make you want to jump in there and exchange and drop some bombs.
I can't wait till Monday to get back to the gym, get to work.
All right, we'll see you there. We'll be at the gym. Stay tuned. John Molina Jr.
The one and only Snow Queen.
Snow Queen.
Let it snow or let it go, honey.
Today she took like 55 pictures with fans. She's getting popular.
Yeah, you're getting big time.
Hey,
here.
She started boxing now too.
Oranges or apples?
Punches.
Okay.
She was sparring, but she needs women to spar. She's sparring dudes.
I'll spar with her.
I've been punched by a lot of people, a lot of weight classes, but no one hit harder than John Molina. And he went only like 40% on my shoulder.
Oh yeah, I want to see it.
No.
We'll do that later.
Tell people where to follow you.
At John Molina Jr. 135, at John Molina 140 for Snapchat and Instagram.
FaceNewsReporting.com, Molly Sick Bike Reporting. I always told him he would change it to 140. Hey, I called it.
Only did Snapchat. Everything else is 135.